With the Cochlear True Wireless range, you can wirelessly stream sound to your Nucleus 7 sound processor. Once paired with your sound processor, the mini microphone and TV streamer can be controlled directly from your processor using the CR310 remote control or with the Nucleus Smart App. Streaming from a phone clip is done automatically. Just use the controls on the phone clip to make and receive calls. You can choose from up to 3 streamed audio options using the button on your Nucleus 7 sound processor. Press and hold the button for 2 seconds to cycle through telecoil, if enabled. And then, your true wireless accessories in the order in which they were paired to your processor. To stop streaming, short press the sound processor button. You can also control and monitor true wireless accessories using the CR310 remote control. Once paired to your Nucleus 7 sound processor, press and hold the silver telecoil button for 2 seconds, then release. Your processor will start streaming from your mini microphone or TV streamer, and the accessory icon will appear on the screen. Press and hold again to select the next paired true wireless accessory. To stop streaming, short press the telecoil button and the accessory icon will disappear. When your Nucleus 7 is paired with a compatible Apple or Android device, you can also control streamed audio using the Nucleus Smart App. Open the app and tap the Audio Sources on the app home screen. In the Audio Sources control panel, tap the icon for the audio source you want to use. Tap Off to stop streaming audio and return to the previous program.